Yo, niggas is really weird nowadays, bro.
But it's alright. I got this nigga, though.
Damn! Lights up, motherfucker. Damn. Listen. Little nigga, you better stay in your lane before I run up on your block and drop your ass in the ricochet. You always been in business the day I started recording shit, and you was on my dick trying to hit me up for a feature and shit. This nigga mad cause I ain't wanna do a song with him. He in his bag and I'm just trying to see what's wrong with him. My fingers next to the trigger and I'm ready to pull it. This nigga wishing for death and I'ma give him a bullet. Fuck is wrong with these niggas nowadays? Steady chasing fame, but now your whole image is looking lame. You a disgrace to the rap game, you might as well stop because your shit isn't popping around the neighborhood. Just admit that I'm your favorite rapper. This shit you be talking can have your body laying in the fucking coffin. You stalking my page and biting the way I do things, but afraid to step in the ring. And how you gonna diss my song Infinity when it got more plays and more retention than all of the stupid shit that you had ever made? And how you gonna take my cover to my song Survival and make it your own? You even copied the fucking title. You wanna be like Crazy Attitude, but I'm the dude who ruins anybody who's riding down on my avenue. All your songs get at least 8 plays. You ain't making it anywhere, you might as well quit. You always mention me on the IG post thinking you'll make it, but you sinking all the way below the boat on a dead lows. You ain't even got it though. Keep fucking with me and you gon' see you breathing through your throat and die in a slow death. Thinking about the shit you did while you take your last breath. I'm the motherfucking best. I ain't even need a test for this shit. Man, I guess I just got it like that. Dumb nigga, you just hating on my style, but I'm just another regular. Full African, but I was born in North America. I was always something like an apex predator. Hopping on the track and killing all of you competitors. Shit, this is a lyrical mindset. Whenever you see me, I'm always up on the grind. Yes, stay in your lane before you fall off the tracks. In your position, yeah, there's no going back. Motherfucker, I'ma bury him. Put him in a dry desert area and have his body sink away like flat Pepsi soda. Your chapter's over, the end. No need to write another one. You fight with knives, but my life's surrounded by the devil's guns. I don't even need protection. You keep on talking crap, you get smacked with the Smith & Wesson. Make this a lesson and learn from your mistake for thinking you can kill me in a lyrical mind state. Dumb nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. You ain't better than me, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. I'm the most lyrical nigga out here in Camden, nigga. Fuck you talking about. Stay in your lane, bitch ass, nigga.